Hi, I'm Monique from Jobber. Let's go over the map view of the schedule. The map view is like the day view, showing one day at a time, but you're reviewing your schedule according to the location on the map. The map view is especially helpful if you are scheduling anytime visits, meaning visits that are scheduled to a day, but not a specific time. This way, you can put your visits in order according to location to minimize travel time. The items are shown as pins on the map. You will see the pins in three different colors. Green, assigned to a user and not yet complete. Orange, unassigned task. Or gray, completed task. The schedule items for the day appear on the left side of the map. If they are anytime visits, meaning they are not scheduled to a specific time of the day, you can easily click and drag them to sort the order. Or if you have set up route optimization in your settings menu, you can click on that visit you want to start from and choose route from here to let us route them with that property as the starting point. To assign visits in the map view, click on the user's name at the top of the map. Then select the visits that you would like to assign to them. You can choose more than one at a time. Once you have the visit selected, you can then click Save in the top right corner. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions about the schedule, please contact our support team at 1-888-721-1115 or click on the question mark icon in your Jobber account to start a live chat with our team.